Look. Yeah, let me tell you about it. Beautiful tree. Aaron being stupid.
Oh, man. Look.
Old St. Nicholas.
Oh, man. Look. They got the old
Mr. Bill's mess. My foot. See, look how messy Mr. Bill is. Ew. Wow, what is that? Wow, it's Pooh Bear. Hi, Pooh Bear. A little too close to you there, Pooh Bear. Let's go see where Ashley's at now.
Mama said, I was talking to her the other day about cars, and she said I'd at least need
$1,200. Wow. This is Ashley's room, and there's Ashley. Howdy.
How much would I need then?
Well, now, Emily. The reason why I say that is because...
Sydney.
Your first one is to make a certain point.
He's so stupid.
I'm naming my stereo, Carter.
You're so stupid.
Cars, then, what we was trying to do with Aaron
is
instead of your dad or us paying 100%, is everybody comes out ahead. What are you doing?
Me?
By splitting it three ways.
That's what I was going to ask.
Are you recording?
When the time comes.
But we need to know, as parents, you know, is he willing? It's either yes or no.
Oh, look, the beautiful, mama, fire. Messy kitchen, just me. Oh, look, there's me. That's
nice. Abby and Jake. He is just a cutie boy too. Jake! You're fatty. Hey, Abby. Big boy. Jake! Baby, where are you going? Where are you going, big boy? So cute. Hey, Abby. Jake, move. Mama and son. Oh, look at it. He's having fun. Dork, going against each other.
Oh, Jake was hauling this morning because Abby left him.
Oh, you're
on my
head. You've
got teeth. Leah, is that your little...
Here is Ashley's brand new radio. Look how beautiful.
Your manual.
You want the functional
number? It goes with the room. See, black and red.
What do you press? Let me get that. You press the channel or like channel 2? What do you want channel 2 to do?
Y101.
Y101. Let me just see.
Here's Aaron trying to program it. That's such a funky room.
Push. Program.
Aaron, I want to see your shirt. Close up. Yeah.
Like. Oh, yeah, don't record me.
Beautiful. What is it?
It's a lion.
Hold
it's on. A liger.
Ow! It's a liger. You mean a tiger? I mean, what's the name of the game? Oh, James Bond.
Everything or nothing. You can play?
Not really. Sydney! Hey, Sid! Sydney! What you doing? Big boy? You're so stupid. Wow, the beautiful angel of our tree. This is our beautiful house after Christmas. It's still Christmas, too. Jeez, they're actually... Mama, what do you think you're doing?
Why don't y'all pick up your ring?
She got in your hand.
Little baby, pick up your ring real quick.
Thanks, babe. So precious. Yes, it is.
Alright.
You got some socks, Ashley?
Yep. Yeah. Hi.
No, I don't think so.
Leah.
Uh-huh.
You can do that in your
room. Ooh. Wow, look. Beautiful stuff. The parents' room. Aaron. Mr. Bill.
I'm not pressing it. It is too. Hi, I'm recording. Hey, Abby. 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 Oh, gross. Your ears are gross. Sydney. Look at you.
You don't record,
see?
I thought it was a
standby. Nope.
What did you get for Christmas?
Me? Mostly money.
Is it? Let me say it. Oh, yeah, I got you.
Hey, little boy. Hey, Jake. Hey, that's your name. I don't care what they say. You're so cute. Yes, you and your mama. Sydney!
We got Sydney a rope. And, he taught himself how to throw it up. Like, in the air and catch it. Sydney!
Did y'all read The Night Before Christmas last night?
I wasn't here. Me and Leah and my brother weren't here last night. Huh?
Okay. Sydney. Oh, I'm not finished. Having fun. Look at you. The big old yawn. Oh, he's kissing his mama.
So
bad. Abby.
What is it?
I don't think Abby wants to see her ugly little self. Just kidding.
Such a good mama. Look at us, Abby. We're just so cute together. Look. You see? See, look at yourself. Oh, she's so cute. Look at her, huh? Look. Watch.
Aww.
Does Abby. Can you see her?
Are you recording that?
Yeah.
You're
recording. Abby. No, it's not. Abby's. Abby's never a waste. We can't waste them on it.
Ugh. I got you.
Look at you. Look at you. Hey. Big stuff.
Don't get too close. I'm gonna be on
blur. Oh, you can see all his hairs.
Aw, Finley.
Oh, see, we get a look at you. Oh. Hi, little man. I see you. All right.
Is it on?
Yeah, it's on.
Are we recording?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Now. I don't know what to do. Okay, now. You see this? This is dumb, okay? This is a dumb Christmas present.
I know.
I don't know what it is, but it's dumb. Okay, but, like, where is it? Now that! Those are cool Christmas presents!
Wee, they're not that cool.
You see this? What is this?
What's it supposed to be? It's supposed to be a candle. And I've had that forever. Don't make fun.
Okay, now in this bottle, This bottle's cool.
This is the best champagne you could ever find.
Okay. Now, you see this right here?
What?
Wait. You see that right there?
Right, well, where?
I don't know what they're talking about. That is good.
Now, no, no.
Big lip.
We're zooming in right there.
Big lip. Look at that big lip. Look at that.
You gotta admit, he is kind of sexy.
Now that. That.
They're all sexy except for him. I mean, he could be sexy at times, but him and him are both sexy. And the guys around the poster, he's sexy too.
Look at this. You're supposed to empty this.
Oh, that was my bad. I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's your bad, Leah. Supposed to empty it. And look.
No, ma'am. I can do that if I want to.
No, ma'am. Okay. Moving on. Look at this.
What is it?
I don't know.
Okay.
It's a big pile of junk. Look at this. This is Aaron's. This is called Scott. And, Aaron. I don't know who's that is.
Let's go somewhere else, man. This place is forced beer.
And I thought Leah was grown up. Poor Leah.
If my name's not Tanner, I'm sorry. Tanner.
Alright. We're moving.
Okay, now we got a couple of sexy guys in
now here. Look.
Alright, you see that guy right there? Him? And Mike Shinova and wait, which one's Mike? I'm trying to find Mike. Whichever one's Mike, he's hot.
Yeah. Okay. Moving on. This cell phone is really cool.
That's Emily's cell phone.
Oh, who's ever doing this? That's cool. Anyway, moving on.
Ooh. Ooh, that's good. Well, I don't know what that is. Nor that.
Okay, let's move on.
That's what's that say?
Drawing. I still often.
Okay, now he's hot.
Okay, let me record. Alright, let's record. Okay. Orbit gum makes your teeth really white.
That's not Orbit. Hey, it's a small number.
It is Orbit. Ding!
Yeah.
Okay, I want to record.
We're recording.
It's on. Howdy.
Hey. I like your shirt.
Stand by.
We gotta do it over.
No, we don't.
Stop.
I missed the log.
Yeah, man.
Stop it. Hey, look at your battery.
We're making a video for Leah.
Daddy,
it's
Leah's
tonight.
Thing. It's just some Garvey. Yeah, well, can you burn it?
Burn two.
Yeah.
I'll burn it tomorrow.
It's Amber's, and every time you say that, you never do because
no, she'll be here tonight, tomorrow. So if it's not tonight, it will be tomorrow.
Late in the afternoon. It's probably by the
my teeth are yellow.
Alright.
Sorry.
One of the city's most eligible bachelors. I don't know how you did it.
Okay. See me? Can you see me now? Right there.
You're all the way zoomed in. There.
So what are you doing today, Ashley?
Gosh!
You're getting some gum.
Gum?
Gum. Okay.
You're heavy my nose.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
This is a beautiful
Jamaican hat.
It's Bob Marley's wife's hat.
Yeah. Nigger style, Emily. Turn this side. Turn this side. Let's see. Yeah, buddy.
See, because me and Bob Marley are going to get married, even though he's a nigger. And he's Jamaican and smokes pot all day.
That's nice.
Oh, night vision.
I like candy canes. You gonna eat my candy canes?
No, I'm not gonna eat you. I'm not gonna eat your candy cane.
Sure about that?
You still have this?
Yeah. I'll eat that sucker. Not my yayos.
That's cool. Whatever it is.
Let's go somewhere else. Where? Oh, look at that sucker.
What, that?
No, up.
Up.
Yeah, go down some. Just go look for it. Oh.
Taking a tongue out of you.
Are you on recording?
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not. No. You have your own candy camera. Don't make
it work. Hey.
Keep me flipping it up in. We don't need to be in here, okay?
Let's go back in my parents' room.
I'm taking Ashley's move. Night vision. Wow, it's a lie.
What light?
I don't know. Wait. Parents are probably asleep. Why's it so blurry?
Pencil is a very valuable thing. Always have a pencil with you.
Hey! Here I am.
Cookies. Hey, I
Boo.
Can't see.
Boo!
I can't see. I'm scared of the dark.
There you are.
I am.
Mm-hmm.
Let me record, please. Please?
Never.
Oh, you're mean. Please?
Maybe.
Please? Leah! Please! Please.
It's recording.
Yeah, what's up? Ooh, wig. Put it down, Leah.
Oh, snap! My gosh!
One second. Turn it away. Go film something else. Okay. Look at the CD player. Bye.
Come on, I gotta do something. Put some cool stuff. Oh, I'm in the light.
Just kidding.
Really, don't film me! Oh, God,
that's a cool shark. Look, the giraffe sticks his tongue out at you.
You what? Because it's a dumb shark.
No, I'm talking about the giraffe, Leah.
Oh, the giraffe.
And the elephant.
Here's
the bed. And woo, Leah's bed. Woo, my new. Hey, look at it. Isn't it pretty? It's got a remote to it. Remote. Where's your remote? Right here. Remote.
I don't feel your freaking thing. Wait, is it alright?
The remote. Wait.
Okay, I'm ready.
Action, baby. I've been flying!
Is that gonna hit
hair sticking on the back.
No, it's okay. She believes she can fly. She believes
she can fly.
She believes she can touch the sky. She thinks about it every night and day. Spread her wings and fly away. She believes she can soar. Don't hurt yourself.
Okay.
Alright, Leah, we can put it up now. That you're recording. I think I accidentally turned it once. Dude, where'd they go? Yo, somebody's in the car going, Where'd they go? Yes.
Bet Leah would like that.
What?
Nothing.
My name is Eddie, and I am a retarded zebra. Even though I am retarded, I am not that stupid. Okay? Just let you know, okay?
It's an interruption, but we have to stop your favorite news, Graham, for this important message. Here's Amber.
One time, I was like, in the shop. And this just in, a shocking report in the Radio Shack has just, been stolen. Here's the footage.
Shortage, but hey, it's okay, because I'm Dr. Zebra Mom! Ha 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 ha! That's not funny. Okay, now kids, you all know your ABCs. Oh, okay, my bad, I can't find the camera here. Okay, you all know your ABCs, 1, 2, 3s, you know.
This program to bring you a very, and I mean very, important message.
Problem, my bad. This
Very sad day. There has been another reported stolen item from Radio Shack.
Yes, I said Radio Shack.
Oh my gosh. So sad. Too many robberies at Radio Shack. Wrong Radio Shack. Why? Alright, well here's... Are they really tricked on? I'm sorry, I got a little dusty. Let me kind of wipe my stuff off there. Okay, wait. Hang on. Alright. Oh, y'all see me? Am I good here?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, well. Let's see, y'all know y'all's ABCs. Y'all know 1, 2, 5s, and you know.
I got your face. You know.
So what shall we teach you today? Oh snap. Oh sorry, Phil.
This Zebra the Man or whatever show to bring you this important message.
Cindy Lou coming in from Walmart. We heard the best report on another stolen item just a few hours ago. We think it's the same man from Ranchette, but we're not sure. Here's the disturbing footage.
A song by Jesse McCartney called
like,
and this is my lovely.
Get away from me with that camera.
Fine.
Howdy.
Crazy kids.
What's that dog?
Hey, it's the baby.
What's that dog?
Hey, Tyler. It's a brother.
Here, hold it. Play
him on TV. Howdy. You want
to
be on TV?
Oh.
So say something.
This face belongs on a tizzle.
He wants it.
Never.
Let's go see what's back here, shall we? Howdy, folks of the living room. How are y'all? What are y'all playing? Looks like fun.
Let's go scrap it!
I'm ready.
Daniel?
Are
you seriously?
What happened
to
the construction?
It
started raining. Let me see.
I want to see. You want to be on the tube?
Yeah, I do.
I got right at your
eye.
Okay, Daniel, you're too close. Okay, Daniel's on the TV. Woo!
Wait, let me record.
Oh.
This is the family.
Okay. Hey, Heather.
Bring the paper home.
Hi, Daddy. Hey, Mama. You can't say nothing? Aren't you too shy? Are you too shy?
You're too close.
Yeah, you are too close.
You need to learn how to work a camera.
No, I was zooming in on a fever blister.
Yes. Oh, that's
hi, Amber. Get away from me. No cameras!
You say hello, Daniel?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Hey! That's my dad. This is my daddy. This is my daddy.
What a cute couple.
My sister!
Wow.
And that's my Uncle Shelton, and that's fun.
Howdy.
Get a close up, I'm fine.
No, don't.
Go.
Let's go.
Dynamic a good couple.
Alright. Go, Amber,
go.
Go
on.
Run, Amber, run.
This is my mom's room.
This is my parents' room.
Yeah, don't be showing that.
So good. I'm going to put it on TV. I mean, why not?
Go,
Amber,
go.
This is her beautiful room.
Messy, but beautiful.
Very messy. She needs to clean it up.
Wait, let me record.
This is Vegan with
Tiffany.
And Tiffany, this is Tiffany's friend Vegan. And this is Tiffany, Vegan's friend. And that is the baby.
Tyler.
How cute. No. One second.
Sonic.
Hi, Danny.
Wait, let me record.
Howdy.
Let me record.
Hello. Yo, y'all looking at this. Oh,
can I, nipple cane?
What'd you say, nipple? Cool. I'm not filming you. Y'all can see what I'm filming. What do y'all think I'm filming?
Leah, please let me.
Leah. What?
Can I?
Be careful, won't you, Leah? Let's go outside.
It's cold.
It's cold, but beautiful.
This is the day after Christmas.
Woo! Look at my brand new car.
There's Mandy.
Amber.
Dad.
What I got for Christmas?
Whoa.
I know, big mom. Hey.
That's what I got for Christmas. Go in outside. And look.
Look at the kitty. This is Mandy. Amber, you can't get the cat.
Oh. And this is?
Penny.
This is Mandy. She'll
hi, Mandy.
And? And this is my beautiful cat, Penny. Look at the camera, man.
Look, she's looking at it.
Ooh. Stop it, squirrel.
There's stuff falling in the trees.
Murder. And this is a tree.
Oh. I don't think anybody's ever seen one of these before.
Hey, Lee, can I record?
Later.
And that is Uncle Sheldon's car.
Which one? The that white one?
Yeah.
The white one that looks like my brother's car.
Day vision.
New day vision.
Woo. And look, that is no shit.
Shame on you, Calvin. How dare you? Oh, look at that trash. Keep this place clean, and I am for real. Look at that. Toys everywhere. Now, Room Raiders. Hey, he even got the squeak to it. Come on, let's get him. Get him. I'm guessing this is the room, kind of messy.
Can I record? And this picture right here is my cousin Josh, which is in South Carolina. And this
no one cares.
It's his sister,
Latiana.
The family again.
The family again. Howdy, the family, one more time. Wait till it clears.
Wait till it clears. Wait, because the lighting's different, right?
No, it's just because
what does his shirt say?
His shirt says,
exploring the fourth dimension.
Can't read it. 1 second. Oh, okay. That's nice.
Is that nice?
And then look at this hat. That's a reindeer.
Wow. A deer.
Oh, what kind of deer it is. It's one of those.
Just a deer.
And then this is my favorite.
Oh, a German.
This
is German,
my,
not Russian.
German. And this
is
my favorite Uncle Sheldon.
Oh, so sweet.
I know.
Gotta get both of y'all at once. Okay, let's go.
Let's go watching.
Sorry about that. Alright, this is Amber Shea White's room before we cleaned it. It's very junky, as you can tell. Before we cleaned it, remember
that?
Yeah,
before. Before we cleaned it.
Gotta get over here in the main junk area. It's really messy.
Let me see.
As you can tell.
Check out the closet.
We might not do that thing.
Too bad we're not cleaning that up tonight. Sweater, I hate that sweater.
Maybe my shoes are over here.
Get in the hat. What shoes?
And now you know, because it's Leah's super short show.
And we're about to clean it up, too!
This nasty, nasty, icky, ugly...
And listen to this!
Gross room.
I unplugged and I don't know where I put the plug.
Smart. Alright, well, we're shutting off. Say bye, Amber.
Bye!
This has been another exclusive of Amber's Messy Room.
Don't worry, we'll clean it.
Mike's Super Short Show.
After we clean it.
Take a look at this.
Woo! Look, damn, we cleaned up it good. How would you say, Leah? Think it's good?
Oh, I think it's beautiful.
I mean, I got everything organized.
I know. Organized all over the floor. I mean, I think it's gorgeous. Play the piano with my feet.
You don't break it. Don't break it! Don't break it!
You shut up! Sorry about that little accident there.
You're mad, you tell you.
Yeah, you're in the letter talk. Hi, this is News Channel 45 and a half. I am Leah Jones with the weather, and this is Ever White with Kids Gone Wild.
Hello, how are y'all doing? Okay, my topic today is Kids Gone Wild. Kids have really been going crazy. Writing on walls, destroying property. We're going to check out a mother of a horrible child called Miss Tree.
Stop it. Horrible. He's like destroying the house. Look what he did. All of this is our bathtub. What do I do?
Well, I have a suggestion. How about you decide to teach your kids some manners and actually spank him when he needs it?
That's a good idea. Yeah. I can't do that. I mean, he's kind of nice.
What are you talking about? He's pulling my hair!
Oh, wait until dinner when he throws... Oh, he's in a good mood today. Just wait until dinner when he throws the spaghetti. That means he's in a really good mood.
Okay, that's it. I'm Sally for your Kids Gone Wild. Come back, okay? Cut.
And we're back! Hi, I'm Leah Jones, and I'm here to do the weather for you. Okay. Weather today is looking good. Today, nothing much going on, but this is the forecast for the next week. Monday, we are having sunny all day. Tuesday, we are having a little moist. Wednesday, we are having hot all day up to 87. Thursday, we are having rain for about half an hour. Then sunshine Friday. We're going to have a little cloudy and the sun might come out. About lunchtime around there, and Saturday and Sunday we are having the normal warm day. Well, that is all the time I have. This is Leah. Have a great day. Bye. Hi, this is Leah and Amber Jones. We will see you next time. We'll be back on at 10.
Thanks.
Is that?
Oh, hi. We are here at the Jewelry Selling Network. Today we will show you a ring, watch, a bracelet, and a necklace and some earrings. And here's our first one of the day. It's so beautiful. Look how it fits. See how it fits?
All right,
so pretty.
Put your hand on the table.
That's shit. Now. See how beautiful that is? Okay, next thing. We'll have my friend here, Tiffany, to show it. Watch up there. We might have three watches here for our showcase, but we're not sure. First watch is a fossil watch with that blue background. It's kind of scratched up looking.
That's how it's supposed to look.
That's how it's supposed to look, people. Don't worry.
And the second one, we have here a Patrick SpongeBob watch. It's Patrick. Features Patrick in the background. It's digital. And the third one here, we have a, which looks like denim with diamonds, and it's blue, light blue in the background instead of blue like that oven. Now, that's perfect. And for our next thing, we'll be showing... Sorry about that, folks. We had a shortage. Didn't know. Okay. But anyway, y'all didn't hear me. This is the bracelet that we'll be showcasing today. It's beautiful. It's green. It's got, like, little spiky things and stuff right there. Here, shall I wear it for you? Shall I, yes? Okay. One second. See how beautifully it wears. Y'all might want to think it looks different on y'all, but she can see the green. Okay, the next thing we will be showcasing is some earrings.
Just hold them up like this.
It's some earrings. These are gold earrings. Or no, silver earrings.
With blue diamonds in the middle. See how they're very shiny.
See how it just sparkles. How beautiful does it sparkle like that? Okay, and the last thing today we will be showcasing is this.
Necklace.
Mood necklace. It shows you your mood. Duh. Okay, here, let's get a close-up on that, Bob. See how beautiful? Now watch how it changes. Alright, we will be closing up now. We're signing off, whatever.
Is your refrigerator running? What her face looks like.
Doctor Zebra.
this channel 497 times 5 times 5 times 7.5. Alright. We have this most disturbing footage in the world. We have some Mexican sword fighting. And yes, I said sword fighting. It is disturbing. Here's the disturbing footage. Hiya! Hiya! Ow!
And we're off in 3, 2.
So,
you are my best friend, you little... I had to have karate practice.
Shut up!
You! I hate you! You're stupid! Ah! But, you...
My dog will cooperate, but hang on. Good doggy, good doggy. Okay, now then. Since I only have a week to come up with $1.50, I shall make you pay $1,000,000. Get the ball. Go get it. Go get it. Oh, I'm sorry. Got it. I will jump if you don't grant Dr. Blah $1,000,000.
Never.
Sorry, I didn't know how to use the bathroom.
That's
what you did. What you reading?
Murder mystery.
Oh, wow. You're reading. And on the night, August 27th... Don't scare the dog. You're going to kill her. Give her a heart attack, for Pete's sake.
Nah, she's all right.
You made me lose my page. Don't hit me in the head with the book. There it is, right there. Wow, look at that picture, man. Ooh, hey. Wow,
Colin Farrell. Wow.
Wow.
That's why I lied to this baby.
Oh, wait. I'll be right back and use the bathroom again.
This one, Tom.
Tom. Yeah, much better.
Tom.
Look. Elijah.
Oh, Elijah.
I knew that. For a long time.
Let's go back to the story section.
I like the swimsuit edition. Ah.
right back. I gotta move something out of my room.
What is that? Was it you?
I don't know what that sound is, because I think I hear it too.
I think it's Buffy.
It's not the Buffy dog. It's not the freaking dog. Stop. It's not the flipping dog. My God.
Fuck.
Flipping dog can't squeak. My goodness. What do you want to read now? Turn the page. Just not read the story section. It's boring. This is what you want to look at.
A hot clown.
What is it? I don't know. I just think it'd be fun.
It's art. That's what it is.
That good stuff. Art. That confusing headache
the ring
stuff.
Fell out of my book. How cheap is that?
Cheap. Man, is there supposed to be rings in a chapter book?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Some new edition. Cheat codes.
Ooh, toy games.
Tattoo.
Ooh, yeah.
Series.
Ooh, yeah.
SpongeBob. Oatmeal.
Incredibles.
Incredibles. Tack.
We've been named that for a long time.
I'm not taking your bone.
Let's see what's in the next chapter. Whoa. What is it?
I have no idea.
I don't think it's anything. You have to go to the bathroom now.
I do?
Yes.
Alright, I'll be right back. Shut up!
You talk so darn much.
Big. Big.
What
is that?
I don't know. I think it's the door.
Are you sure?
Watch.
No, that's not it.
Are you sure? Is this it?
Big. Yes.
Well, it's me then.
What's that other squeak?
I kind of know. You got hair on that thing.
It must be hearing things. Ow.
Must be going psycho-lunatic.
Yep.
Do you hear it when I go?
Huh?
I just hear it. Do you hear it when I leave?
Yes.
That's nice.
God, great kids today. It's terrible.
Look at this thing.
Oh my goodness.
Look at it. Take the poor child's bone. Go get the bone.
She doesn't know where it went.
Straight ahead.
Go get the bone!
I'll be right back again, okay?
Buffy, you need to be strong. You need to be a strong buff, Buffy. Strong. Go get it. Stop.
Hi, I'm Deborah. Have you ever wondered if you're a geek? Have you ever wondered what the differences are between geekiness and popularity? Well, here we have today is things that show you if you're a geek or not. And if you do none of these things, then the popular people, they're just losers if they call you a geek and you don't do any of these things. So here are the 10 facts about you being a geek. Number one.
You have endless debates on who was a better captain, Kirk or Picard. Here it is.
Kirk was a better captain.
Nuh-uh, Picard was.
Kirk.
Nuh-uh, Picard.
Nuh-uh, Kirk.
Hang on. Nuh-uh, Picard.
No, I'm Kirk.
Good card. Kirk had a six pack.
Well, Kirk had a 12.
There's no such thing.
Uh-huh.
Well, even if there is a better thing than a six pack, which there isn't.
Eight pack.
Shut up.
Kirk had buns.
Kirk had chest hair. Kirk had muscles.
You know he had that. No. The red book.
Number two of the facts about being a geek is you wear more black clothes. You wear more black clothes than Marilyn Manson. Fact three. Your diet consists of soda, snack chips, and pizza.
I'm going on a diet. It consists of snack chips, pizza, Domino's, the best kind of pizza, and soda. Back off, you're not fat. Deodorant is as foreign a concept as toothpaste and mouthwash. Smells fresh. Now I know why she tells me. Woo!
Fact 5. When your parents are worried, they call the local comic or computer store.
Harold's
computer. Why would you answer?
Harold's computer store, how may I help you?
Hi, is my son there? I'm really worried. I don't know where he is.
Haven't seen him in about 3 months now.
Are you sure?
Positive.
Well, where else could he be?
Try the local computer store.
Alright,
I'm at comic store, duh.
Thank you so much.
No Bye. Problem.
Click.
John's big nasty.
Is my son there?
Is my son there? Answer!
No, he's not. I haven't seen him in forever.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, where else could he be? I already called the computer store.
What's your son's name again?
Steve.
Oh, Steve! Big Steve, yeah. No, I don't really know. You could just, look around. Oh, yeah! He's at the alien convention! Yep, that's what he said. That's where he's at.
Are you sure?
Yep, positive.
He didn't tell me anything about an alien convention.
Maybe he didn't want to, okay? Click.
No rude! They're not allowed over there anymore. Stupid geeks. Everyone hanging around with geeks. Fact 6. You've dressed as a movie or comic character, and it wasn't Halloween.
That was a swimsuit edition for guys.
What freak are you dressed as?
I'm not dressed as anything. The one you got that on for.
It's my outfit.
Why do you...
It's how I dress.
Then why do you have it on?
Because I feel like it.
What are you?
I'm Batman. Batwoman.
You don't look like Batwoman.
I'm Feathered Lady. I was just kidding. I'm Feathered Lady from from comic 67 of Where My Pants Go.
I just put them in the washer.
No, that's the name of the comic.
Oh.
Where'd My Pants Go?
Geek.
Seven. You have the comic book store on speed dial.
I can't believe he said no to me. There's only one place that will make me happy in this kind of situation. Hi, do y'all have comic 67 on Where'd My Pants Go?
Sure do!
Yay. My name's Margaret.
Hi, Margaret.
Hi. I was wondering if you could keep it for me, and then I could come down later today.
Yeah, sure can. I'll get it right for you, Margaret. Your name's Margaret what?
Anderson.
Okay, Margaret Anderson. We'll have it saved for you.
Thank you.
No problem.
Bye.
Bye.
Fact 8. You've written an angry letter to George Lucas pointing out all his flaws in the new trilogy.
Dear George Lucas, I'm writing you this letter because I do not like the part in the trilogy where you got the flippin' zebra to do a trick for the master. It's just so stupid how you think you can just go off and do that, you know? And why wouldn't the lion eat anybody? How stupid is that, you know? You've got to freaking make sure you do stuff right before you actually go make a real movie for stuff. You know, I'm just going to sue this place, okay? I'm just going to sue it for $1 billion. Or maybe not, because I might not win. But anyway, they were still stupid. Oh, and one more thing I didn't like was there was no blood. How cheap, you know? You're going to go make an R-rated film with no blood in it, you know? Gah. Sicko. Your friend, Margaret.
Fact 9. You've waited months to see the book movie adaptation just so you can tell everyone how much it sucks compared to the comic.
I can't wait. Finally get to go see the comic book movie. Take off your pants and run.
Hey.
Hi.
Man, that new comic book movie, Take Off Your Pants and Run, sucked compared to the comic.
It did?
Yeah.
I was going to go see it this weekend.
Well, go see it. It's still good, but it sucked compared to the comic.
Man. I was hoping that would it be better because of the graphics and everything.
Yeah, let's go to the computer class.
Alright. Sorry, folks, we don't have a fact 10 because we've run out of facts. But stay tuned for next week when 10 ways to keep your mama cool.
I am Monkey Man. How are y'all doing this afternoon or morning, whatever you want to say? Well, we are not going to have a good day today because I don't know. It just looks like bad weather. We might have some kind of shortages. Hey, Bob, get out of the background. You're in the background. Sorry, Bob. Sorry about that. Bob don't really know nothing there. Bob's not that smart sometimes. Hey, stop moving the camera now, Bob. Stop, Bobbit.
We interrupt this program because there was almost a stolen item at Kroger. And that's very bad. Very bad indeed. Now, there was a stolen item at Walmart, but this is almost a stolen item. Here's Leah with the story.
Hi, I'm Leah, and I'm here at Kroger with a victim of this stolen item thing. How are you?
Fine.
Well, what happened here?
Well, he just, you know, came in and kind of pointed the gun at me, wanted to steal some frozen item goods, but he looked like a hobo.
Well, now you know, because this is what will happen if you terrorize the victim people. Here's some disturbing footage.
Oh! Da-da cutie pie. Puffs.
Mommy, you want to come see my piercings and tattoos? She's not going to like it, Benji. You're so stupid. I didn't even want you in my band anyways. The only reason why I had to have you in my band is because of Mama. I didn't even want you in my band. I mean, if it was because of me, you wouldn't even be in this band. I just didn't want to be grounded for life. Well, at least I don't wear gloves. Personal reason, all right, Benji?
Oh, here we go again.
Last week they fought about what pizza they were going to get.
Joel won, like always. He got the supreme, and Benji wanted the cheese. Actually, I wanted the cheese too, you know, because I don't really like supreme and the onions and mushrooms. Yeah, you know, just nasty. You know what I mean, guys?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, while they're just fighting, you wanna go to get a blondie? Oh, yeah, and a swimsuit, too. I mean a coffee, stupid. A blondie coffee. Either one would be fine with me.
disturbing was that footage?
Just do it! Dude, he had gloves on.
I know, I saw. Stop it. Stop it. Wait, no, leave your head like that.
Let me see.
You look like Cartman of a South Park.
I see.
Hang on. So, hang on. I'm glad that a second ago we only had one eye. Kind of tilt your head. Alright, wait, don't turn your head a little more. Hey, look towards the bed a little. No, wait. So you have two hands.
Cool. I'm gonna do you.
No.
Yes, Leah, you made me do.
Are you recording?
Mm-hmm.
Don't record. I'm recording me.
Oh man, my wall looks cool.
Cool.
You see my wall?
She don't.
I have presents. Don't read it until I leave now. Don't read it. Here, Leah, that's yours. You gotta read it now.
I didn't say I had you on. Not yet, Leah, not yet! I said not yet!
Who left this bottle in this cleaner here?
Hey, that's yours.
Yeah. Alright, what do you know? I'm looking.
Stop doing that.
We can try back to regular
now. Yep.
I said mama.
Excuse me. Let me go get this back to her and I'll ask.
Well, yeah, let me just go take this back. I'm one nostril Bob. It's like, this is what you could look like if you smoked. Do not smoke when you breathe.
No, it's like, I don't know.
It's like, this is what you could look like if you smoked when you're pregnant. Trust me, you don't want to be like me. My mama, don't wear no drawers. Mama. Trust me, you don't want to look like me. Oh, look, I'm growing another head. Where's the baby? There he is. Look at me. Looks like someone knocked me out, man. Well, I got knocked out.
Yeah, I got shot in the head. Yeah. Here's Amber with the nose.
Stop doing that.
Stop.
Get back.
I thought you wanted to see it.
I know, but I can't see it.
Oh, well. Stop, I'm trying to make funny faces.
Keep Let me do it.
No, because I want to eat
this.
Stop, I want to see.
Big-headed bob.
Stop. Is it zoomed out?
No. Yeah.
All right. Stop, I'm trying to do something. Keep it still. There you go. Me look like more fashion. Stop, I can't keep it still, okay? Me look like man of Star Wars. Big green man. Muhaha with beard. Stop, I didn't
finish. I want to see.
I can't remember what I did. Look at the thing so I can get it right.
Me look like a man on Star Wars. Big hairy green man. With beard. Look, I can disappear. Watch this. Where'd I go?
Come back. Come back.
I'm here. Mufasa. 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 Mufasa.
Stop! I'm doing something. Me got big nose. Me have huge nose. Wow. Stop, I'm not done. Ooh, I got two noses and two mouthies. Stop, wait, stop. Try to make something funny. Stop.
I got shiny nose. Mwah, mwah, you all love me. I have three nostrils and two mouths put together.
Alright, I'm stopping it, Leah.
Again? Have you smokers been smoking out there? I told you not to smoke. Now, hey, watch this, people.
Don't smoke when you're pregnant.
Look, I'm actually three-eyed. Two-nosed, still one-mouthed, and one-chinned. That's how I smile. I smile funny, don't I? Hey, watch it. Look, watch. My tongue's saying, peace out. Ow. I actually have one tongue as well, huh?
You got two.
Oh, yeah. Amber, watch. Beware of smoking. My mama smoked while she was pregnant with me. Man, you hear what happened, don't you? I just changed faces, man. It's freaky dicky dookie.
Freaky dicky dookie.
There she go, yeah. Got a butt chin. A booty chin. Whoa, booty chins are nasty. No one likes booty chins.
Alright, let's do something else.
You see, you like my chin, the booty chin.
Yeah,
I don't like booty chins. Well, you know, don't make fun of booty chins, okay?
Don't talk about booty chins.
booty chins is fun. But booty chins is fun.
Look.
I bite it. Oh, no.
To your pick a nose.
Pick all three. I bet you pick all three of them.
How about you pick all three of them?
I got three noses.
Three noses?
Three nostrils.
People say noses.
I'm telling you, don't smoke when you're pregnant, okay? Shut the head.
Got bushy cap
in your head.
All right, let's stop.
How do you get? Shut.
Yeah.
Let me hear it. I am
big. I'm about to stop it.
But I only have one eye. Watch this one eyeball. One eyeball make it look like I am a cyclops.
I'm gonna stop it, Leah.
No, I'm having fun.
Heifer?
I'm having fun. Look at this, man. I look like a hoe.
I just want to freestyle.
It ain't funny. It's not as funny as it was last night. Meow, 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 meow.
That's why I want to freestyle. Move your head.
I'm trying to do something.
You're stupid.
I look like a frog. He look like a frog.
You look like a frog.
Doesn't that look cool? Don't I just look awesome? Oh, that looks great. I don't know what I eat, man. I got some hair, I got some mouth, you see? I got some mouth and some eyeballs and a nose that's really funny looking. You understand me, man? Yes, man, yes, man, yes, man, yes, man, yes, yes, man. Wow. Look, I can suck my nose and watch it suck in and out. Suck in. Here.
What is that?
I don't know. It's a spider. I am a spider. I go into an
eye.
Yeah, it's my eyeball. Oh. You see how freaky people can be sometimes? Here we go, Amber. I have... you love me because I have three nostrils. I love you, man.
Yes. Stop, Amber. I want to do something.
You love me because you have three nostrils. Don't I? Yeah,
man.
Short as Amber. Look at Amber cartoon, man.
Wait, hang on. Let me get the camera.
Cartoon. Look at the screen.
Touché.
Everything's so cartoon.
Touché. Oh, yeah, man. That's a green pillow.
Stop with the green pillow. Look how everything looks so cartoon.
Cartoon. Go up a little bit.
Look at my hand. It looks so tan.
Look at thumb.
No.
Yeah, look at Tom. I want to see what Tom look like.
Regular.
He does.
Yes, look at him. He look like a regular, see? He look like a He look like a man.
Mosaic.
Ooh, it's all cheesy. Man, it's like blocks.
Whoa.
Wow, that looks so cool. Don't you dust squeeze it? Oh, I forgot I was recording. Hey, whoops. This is my favorite one right here. Whoa, that pillow looks purple.
Dude.
Look at the screen.
Ew.
Let me see. Ooh, that's cool.
Alright, come on. Whoa! How you doing?
How doing every single picture? He got white hair, white hair, white hair, man. Ooh, white hair.
Who got white hair?
Everybody got white hair. They all got
I got
white
hair.
I got white hair.
I got white hair.
Let me see your hair. I can't see your hair.
You see my hair?
No. Whitehead?
Yeah, you go whitehead. I got some green hand.
White guy here, I got green.
Listen, let me zoom in. Your hand be green.
That cool.
Ooh, nasty. What is that?
Looks
like mud or dog too. Smell it.
No.
Probably just mud.
I'm not smelling it.
I hope it's just mud. Hey, look, you can see it. My sock is black. You can see all the dirt on it, man. That's thick. Wow, look in there, man. That's so nifty. Look at the teepee. Wow, looks like a royal teepee. Looks so nifty. Wow. Mirror image.
Woo!
It looks like a cartoon. How? He's that. Looking negative. Oh, whitetail, bunches of whitetail, lots of whitetail. Whitetail, whitehair, 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 white, no, here's my hair. Wow, all the white stuff looks gray. So if it's white, it's gray, actually. Then why am I not gray? I'm like a greeny gray. This piece of paper down there is black. Wow. What's it say? Look at that. That's so nifty. Looks like gel pen paper. Wow, my entire floor is white. But it's actually black. Wow, everything brown is green. Look at my arm. It's so beautiful. Look at it. So, it's got like neon glowing colors, man. Wow. They look so freaky. Wow. I can shush
a... Logic.
Look at that. Oh, playing on the...
Computer?
Chess.
Playing chess.
Look, Amber. I hold the light source.
Huh. Dude, it's green.
Yeah, your hand's green too.
See? I can't see it. Oh, I'll see it. Are you recording?
Yeah. Oh, it's blue. Oh, that's pretty. This is naturally black, and this is naturally white. It's negative. I'm sorry. This is annoying, man. Can I film y'all having funny faces? Please? Look, I'll let you see.
Calm down.
Go, Ashley. It's funny, look. Fine, Emily, look. Look at me. No, it's funny. Gordon, please.
Stop, Leah.
You've got two heads.
Stop.
Fine, no.
Well, I told you I didn't want you.
You're so negative. Ha, get it. No, I was talking about this. Negative. Funny, isn't it?
Go away.
Where's the puppy? Wait.
No, go away.
There he is. Oh! You're so cute. Come on, I'm filming. Oh, you look scared. carry negative colors. But you look cute if you was white. I recorded the puppy. He's so sweet.
Wow.
What'd I do? Oops.
Wait, this chair?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm a neighbor.
Don't say that on camera. Look up. This is beautiful, too.
What are you doing? Mirroring it?
Yeah. Bob, you're disappearing when you do that.
Leave your mama.
Okay, mama, look at me. Look at me, mama. Wait, stop.
It's a Martian!
Wait, it's a Martian.
Do this.
Look at me, mama. Oh God, you did.
Watch the puppy when you come back over here.
Oh man, mom, you look hilarious. Yes, we get me. You love me because I have 3 nostrils and 2 nose, 2 mouths put together.
Don't smoke when you're pregnant.
Don't smoke when you're pregnant.
Stop, I can't see.
Leave him. Oh my God. Come on, baby. Don't face that way. Look at me. Look at me, boy. Is this? Oh, daddy, so cute. That red tail.
He's like, no more.
Look at that beautiful.
He's like, no more. Daddy. You don't look at the camera. You don't want to look at the camera, do you?
Baby, come here. Now, let me see him.
He's like, no!
Say, hang on, baby. Look at yourself. Oh my God, you look like a gremlin. He's so cute. He looks like a gremlin.
Turn it back around because I can't see what I'm filming.
He's just looking. He's cross-eyed.
I know, he looks that way. He looks like a gremlin.
Yeah, I look like a gremlin. Cause I is a gremlin.
No,
I'm the biggest gremlin in the world.
Gosh, Mr. Bill, don't smoke
when you're pregnant. I'm a gremlin. Gremlin. My name is Gremlin Man.
I want to see it. Hang on, wait. I gotta see something else. Oh, it's got there. It's so cute.
Ooh, mosaic. Ooh, sweaty. What color? Oh, you look so scaly. What's something on your ear? What is that on your eye? Hey, baby, look. Don't catch yourself. You're precious. Look at you. Where's your back? He looks so funny, doesn't he? He looks funnier when he walks and does it. Walk, baby, walk. He walks the walk.
Look at him when he walks. He blends in with the floor.
Don't go under the chair now.
Alright, we're done.
Okay. Listen. Baby, you're so precious. Look at me. Come here. Come here. You can't see yourself.
Okay.
Come here, Sid. Stop it.
It
must be late. Yeah. Come here, Sid. Sydney, come here.
1:35 in the morning.
Yeah, it's pretty late. Alright, Sid. We're good to go. Come back to see you. Come here, baby. Here, fine. Baby, you're so precious. Look at you. Okay.
How are you doing?
He's drinking a potion.
Amber.
He's drinking a potion.
Dude, everything's like yeller.
Wait, you drink a potion.
What's wrong? What's gonna happen?
That's sick.
Black and white.
That's a great. Still totally refreshing.
That's cheap.
The image is negative. I hold the source of light.
Amber, catch the source of light.
Oh, I didn't need to throw it.
Throw it.
Snap a stick.
Throw it.
We see it. Wow, you see it? She caught the light source.
Catch it, Leo!
Oh, I got it!
Look at that.
I'm letting it go.
I'll let the light source go.
And after.
So he's singing.
Shut up. Are you recording?
Yeah.
Ever? Stare. Can't count on the things they see.
You look so freaky.
Life you spare. Let you bleed.
You know your eyes? Hang like your down. People? I hang on. Sit still.
By your feet. You slowly drown.
Sit still.
Lay still as you fall asleep. My body
lands. You have me. Scary.
And after.
And after. Then after.
What after?
And after. And after. No. No.
You gotta record this.
I am recording. Go.
Shh. Be silent for a second. Sexy. Dude, say it. What is he saying?
Who knows, man? Oh crap, I was recording. Oh, that is awesome! Amber, look at this.
Dude!
Man,
my dearest,
that is awesome.
Very much since that last night we were together. I've been telling it over and over in my mind. I've read your letter to at least 4 times, and I've read it more times before.
I'm covering it. How did they do it? Closing it. Say, look. Closing it. No, I'm just picking with you on me. I smoked when you're pregnant.
Hey.
No smoking. No smoking.
Leah.
No smoking. Smoking, no. No smoking. Mama. No smoking. No smoking. Man, he's a man. He's a man. He looking like a man. He looking like a... Like a man, he look like.
Like a man, he like a like a.
Leah, let's watch it.
Like a man, he like a man. So.
I don't even look like the guy.
Man, he look like a man. Man, he look like a man. He look like a man.
My gum was pink. Hey, look at my gum. My gum was pink.
My gum's pink.
Not compared to mine.
Alright, he looking like a man. Here's he.
I need some braces. My goodness, man. My teeth are like bucking.
What?
My teeth are bucked in everything. I said bucked. My teeth are bucked in everything. Y'all didn't hear that word. I got chunky. I'm recording.
I gotta say it though.
I said I gotta look at it.
No, you didn't let me see mine, okay?
I want you to see it, but I'm gonna say it to make the funny face. He looking like a wait no. He looking like a chunky. Stop. I'm big-headed Joja. Yeah. My teeth is all messed up. Everything. Look at this. You see it? Can you hear our teeth? Yeah. Watch this, people. Stop, I'm looking at my Cyclops thing. Hey.
Look at Jordan. Whoa. Okay. Dude, that looks cool. Oops. Look, wait, watch. Blink your eye. Wait, stop. Come again and blink your eye.
I disappeared.
Look at the heart! Cool!
Stop!
I'm making a heart. But it doesn't. Watch, hang on. Wait. Blink your eye. Blink both your eyes. Blink both of them. Stop it. Blink them, not wink them. I'm gonna do it again. Look at that. It looks so freaky.
No! Oh, it looks cute! Done it!
Yeah, okay, hang on, wait.
I mean, it's not like
wait,
I'm saying
look straight. Like, look, lift your head up like this. Don't do your face funny. You're gonna think it's ugly. Hang on. Step back,
I said. I'm just kidding.
Wait, come back. Stop, I'm trying my shoes. No, go back there, okay? Leave your head straight. don't move. All right, Tiffany.
Oh, I can't. Because
you're not gonna want to stay there. Look cross-eyed, dude. No, you're very funny. Say something funny. Like, do something. Smile. No, we show your teeth.
No!
Dang, your chin looks fat.
Let me see what I'm doing. What?
You look like a mouse.
I look like a mouse?
I look like you.
Where?
Look at you.
Oh!
Wow, look. Your art. Your artistic.
I'm cartoon.
You're cartoony. Look at your hand.
No, look.
I want to be art.
Look, she's an art masterpiece. Let's go. Arts don't move. Paintings don't move, Jordan. Wow, you're mosaic. Mosaic. I'm probably covering up the speaker. Alright, Jordan, you're not mosaic no more. You know it's recording.
I don't know how to do that.
Yeah, but Corn, I'm stop it. What's Sophia? This is too weird.
Oh, that's only one thing.
Hell, stop. No, I'm just kidding. Move your hair real fast. Oh, I touched your lips. Alright, look.
Fill in the hole.
Oh, wow.
What? Good film here, girl.
I'm gonna be sucked up from the hole.
Where'd she go? Wow! Dude, your shirt's freaking purple!
Whoa!
Now I don't have to worry about my teethies.
What do you mean? Dude, your shadow's so cool! Huh? It's white. Your shadow's white. Stay there and look. Look. Look, Jordan. Look at the thing. Look at your shadow. You see it?
I see it.
Come up. You see your arm?
Wow.
Do it again. Dude, that's cool. Hey, come here. Hold the light source. Jordan, come get the light source. It's not hard to get the light source. Let's see it. Wow, you see it? That's so cool! Okay, no, it's not that cool. Hey, you got white hair. Oh, it's beautiful.
What color's my eyes?
I'm gonna zoom in on them. Come here. Come closer. Close. Oh, dude. They're black and white. Dude, I think you can see the contacts. Alright, don't do that. You're getting close to making it fog. No, I'm just kidding. Look at them. Ain't he cute? Look at them. Oh! Them.
I know it's invaders them.
Invaders them. Meow. Invaders them. Three of them. Ain't he cute? Invaders them. Ain't he cute? Invaders them. Ain't he cute? Look, it's Jordan.
Invaders them.
Purdy. Her shirt's naturally green. It's just the form. See, look. See how green her shirt. And look how cute he looks green. Move, come over here. I mean, black. Come here. Sit still. Isn't it cute? Oh, wait. Oh! Wait, wait, look at him. Hang on, let me get him right. Look at him. That's how I had him like that. Isn't it cute? That's him better than him. What's mirror effect?
Do it like...
Yeah. Like fat?
No, like skin. Oh!
Oh! Hey, look, you see it! Oh! He's so cute!
Whoa, where's my finger?
Your mama's here.
Oh, it looks like they're kissing. Mm-hmm. Oh, let me see me in white and him in black.
Oh, so that's what's me.
In other words, let me just see the little scene that we did.
Oh, okay. Oh, I gotta stop it.
I've got three.
Uh-huh.
My sister has one.
Well, that means you've got plenty of guitars to practice with at home, don't you?
Is that the same thing?
Yes, ma'am.
Can I borrow a guitar ever?
Ew. Party. Trust me, it's prettier in real life.
You're
a
boy now.
Woo! Ow, it was in my ear. Ow, really.
Well, that may show up.
Yeah, it is.
Where's the other, what's the other one supposed to do?
Oh, we already did that one.
It's purple at the beginning.
Yeah. Ready?
Hang on.
Is it recording?
Yeah,
it's recording. No! I didn't see
it! Parachute!
No, it's not. Oh, it is. Look at the parachute! Wait, we gotta stop because I'm trying to burp me there.
Watch it, Jordan! Trying to put it to where I can't really see that good.
Oh, that's pretty. Oh, that was cheap.
Hey!
I'm a genie in a bottle, baby.
Go, Emily, dance in that hot pink stuff. Look at Ashley's. Hers is going a mile away.
Mine's hot. Thank
you. No, you don't put those up here, Ashley. Not by the house. Get it, throw. Get it, throw. Hurry. Throw it.
What was that all about?
Stink bomb.
Those are stink bombs?
Yeah. No, those do flames and stuff.
Those are
cool. Oh, those are all fucking hotter than hot pink.
No wonder they're called sting bombs.
That was pretty. You're supposed to stand it up. Go down there and stand it. Stand it up. Wait. Actually, wait. Like, stink bomb.
Wow.
Wait. Use your little thing.
Oh, that's pretty.
Ew, it's like genie. You're talking about us wasting your film, Leah. You're wasting your film.
Alright, y'all. This is pretty.
This is the place
you're from. He's mixing the colors. What is that?
Oh, it's so pretty!
Oh, yeah, we...
This ain't rolling up here anymore. Woohoo! Wow, that is bright. Oh, that's pretty. All right,
so me. Woo, that's scary.
It's an airplane.
Hitting a chicken.
Where do I light it out?
Chicken, open it first.
Oh, you have to roll it back?
It must be very painful for that chicken.
Look, it's putting out eggs! Did you see that, y'all?
No.
Dead.
What? You don't put it on.
Oh. Well, hey, baby. How you be?
What you doing, Daddy?
I am a chef extraordinaire cooking my biscuits. I got up at 4 o'clock this morning.
Cooking biscuits for you, D.
I'm making biscuits. This is the Jones Rosa Wampum biscuit.
That's right. Mm. Some of the best. I made them, put them in the freezer.
Famous Leroy Jones scrambled eggs.
Yummy.
World renowned.
Jordan, where you at? Jordan.
Oh.
What you doing?
Trying to keep from screaming.
Why?
Because these contacts are...
Oh. I'm sorry. Are you okay?
They're bugging the heck out of me.
The camera loves you, Jordan.
It'll love me when I sneeze.
This is Jordan playing.
Yeah.
Crash Bandicoot. Twin.
Twinsania.
Not Sania.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
Twinsanity. Yeah.
Stupid. Look at that. It looks so cool through the camera. I don't know why. It looks different on TV.
Filming a video game.
No, I'm filming.
Talking about me wasting your film. Shh. You're
okay,
wasting
Emily.
Your film.
Okay, Emily. I'm sorry.
You're
just kidding.
Woo!
Woo! Go Jordan! That was close.
Ooh, ah! Stupid! Look at him! Woo!
Uh-oh, I'm sorry. Dang, that was close. Get the little apple thing there. Get the... Okay, you got it.
Woo!
That was close.
Ooh!
Pretty that Chrissy is. Go, Jordan.
Woo! There you go. There's.
Stand by me. When you're
please
not
don't record
something, I'll be your friend. I'll be married.
No, no!
No, no.
Well,
that's, that's just sad. Look at him fly.
Whoa! Please don't, Jordan.
What? What is wrong with my face in it? Oh my God! I don't like my face being in it neither. But you record it anyway. Sorry. Say something.
Say.
Quitty. Quitty. Fling. Fling.
Alright.
Ready?
Go! Go!
Where is everybody?